Hello again, viewers, and welcome back to the playthrough of Metroid Red. Look at the Chojo statues. I just realized that too. Those are Chojo statues. Try that teleporter, honestly. Almost got killed there. Oh yeah, she didn't. It'll take us to back there. Okay. I'll try it out and see. Teleporting looks not bad, honestly. Hana. Alrighty then. What's this? One energy tank, or yeah, energy refill. One of those enemy doors up that way. Go that way at all. Yeah, it did go that way. Not down that way. Nice energy tank, or missile tank, I mean. Nice, 39 missiles. Doing so good. I'm gonna go through here and get this. Nice. Heck yeah. Okay, going through the tunnels. All right. direct the flow again. Yep. Oh my goodness. Flame shock. This whole place is falling apart. Sweet Jesus. Oh, I had to do that so suddenly. That is annoying. Oh. Okay. Now I know what I'm doing. Wow. Hope I get a fairy suit soon. What's that? Is this the fairy suit? Oh my goodness, it is! Holy shit! Yeah, honestly, yep. Better fairy suit color than the fusion one, honestly. Perfection. Yep. Now, nope, hate doesn't affect me anymore. You suck, boy. Oh, get out of the lava. Everything's just shit now. Nice. Good. I think I'm good. I don't need to teleport. No, I don't need to teleport. No. Oh. Doop. block me off up here? Alrighty then, let's teleport then, because it blocked me off here. There's our ship, way up top there. Yes, teleport. Come on. Finally got a better suit, which is pretty good. Which I like, and I don't know, fusion was good, but the colors are kind of off. Which I didn't, like, the colors were meh. I really worried at the teleporting will make the game crash and I have to just restart everything all over again. Which is not too good. But it works out good. Yep. A Keteris. Take those hits. Get out of there! I don't want to have a laugh. That's bad. Lava bath. Go. I hit the door. Why? Why did I hit the door? All these stupid deaths. Wonderful. I start here again. That's good. Okay, what boss are we facing next? Save room. Yeah, I'm gonna go save. Got the various suits, and there's a boss coming up next. I wonder who it's going to be. I don't know. Like, it's blind. I did watch a bit of the trailers and stuff, but like, it's a while back, though. Bugger off. Ow, you bloody jerk. Get out of the acid pit. Jeez, man. Nice. Who are we facing next? this? Wow. Who the heck is this? I don't know. No way, it can't be. Yep, it's great. I don't know how you survived. Jerk. Oh, come on. Like the fireball just tights me. Too much shit on the screen. Too much shit. No, Craig's here. Yep. Bloody jerk. Doesn't move. Stay a moving, stay a moving. That's what I have to do. Stay a moving, you get hit. Or you get hit. That's like pretty much boss gimmick. Much shit on the screen to worry about. I'm not impatient or anything. Okay, let's try to do this and kill Kraid. goodness. Really fucking annoying. Hit me at all. That's just lame ass shit. That hit me. That hit me, which is good. I'm gonna do this boss fight. I don't really care how long it takes. I don't care. I really do not care. Kinda interesting that Kraid's here. Watch for falling fire when you're busy getting your items. Even near that at all. Please don't get free. Please don't get free. Please don't get free. Please don't get free. Fuck. Fucking stupid. I had to start all this boss fight all over again. Thank you. Screw you, you fucking cunt. Hey, second phase now. Let's try to do this. Kill Kraid, finally. Look at that, he's so angry. Charchart is my friend for dealing with shit and missiles. Come on, I jumped on there! Oh, fucking God. I'm really gonna get fucking tired of this shit. I have to start the whole fight over again. But it's actually a nice boss fight. I like it, honestly. I hate how I have to restart the boss over again. Can I just start at the stop? Stop. What was that? I wasn't even near that fire. Fuck you. Nice. Hey, let's try to do this, viewers. Try to, at least. Sorry for not talking so much. I'm busy concentrating. Why is there a slug coming out of him? Or her? think I'm going to survive this. Nope. God. It's usually one health. It doesn't give me any health. Like, screw you. Not you, viewers. This game. It's usually one health. It doesn't give me health. Like, what the fuck? I'm so fucking mad. Boss fight, just the head detection is really stupid. Stupid. It's fucking stupid. Hey, hit me up. Thank you. Hey! Yes, right. You suck, bitch! Did I beat him? Hell yeah, I beat him. Screw you, Kraid. You die. That now. Oh, you piece of little shit! You piece of little shit! K. Hey, I'm gonna get this item here, viewers, and probably call in an episode. I can't believe Craig came back. That was like, I never knew Craig came back. How'd he die during the other games? Give me health now, please. Thank you. Good. Kill some more of them. Heck yeah. Come on. There we go. What is that? Diffusion beam. What does the fusion mean? Oh, it's like the wave beam. Neat. Another teleporter, which I don't mind. I'll see what else is here at all. Trying to jump up, not in the corner. I'm doing this. I'm gonna save. Heck yeah, I got more missiles, yeah boy. Okay, let's go to teleporter. It'll take us to teleporter, to Darien. Then we can find a save room and call an episode. Cause I really want to call an episode now, then find a save room, but I just wanna keep the episode a little longer. Show you guys what I got and stuff. Okay. Get back, I see. And then we do this, and then boom, and then hold. And with the various suits, we're good. But then I want to go to save room. Hmm. the green morph ball. Yep. Look at that. Look at that very suit color in this. It's way much better. Energy tank. There's more places to go down there. Another Adam signal place. So let's talk to Adam and then call an episode, viewers.
This area, Dyrin, appears to be a biological research laboratory. You have already reactivated one generator in this area. There is another sector above you still suffering from the blackout. Find the next generator and reactivate it.
Okay.
You are slowly recovering your abilities. I have still not established what happened to you physically. Don't let your guard down. Your primary objective is to survive. Proceed with the utmost care.
All right. Okay, viewers, we're gonna save it here and call an episode. You guys take care. Bye bye.